And Arunachal Pradesh Chief Minister Pema Khandu, who was on a two-day visit to Tuting region of Upper Siang district of the state, said that the region will be included under the Buddhist tourism circuit in order to attract tourists from India and abroad. Attending a public meeting in Tuting, the Chief Minister said that the region will be witnessing huge increase in number of tourists as place is an important Buddhist site and pilgrimage center. He said the region, which is also popularly known as a Pema Khandu, is blessed by Guru Padma Sambhava and is considered as one of the most sacred places for spiritual practitioners to mediate and practice Dharma. Well, Pema Khandu also informed that Arunachal is witnessing a significant jump in revenue collection and has also recorded the highest percentage jump in GST collection in entire country. He further informed that the state is the highest receiver of share of states in central taxes under the 15th Finance Commission recommendations. The Chief Minister also handed out an appreciation letter to the 23rd Battalion of Grenadiers for vigilantly guarding the international borders in Tuting sector of LAC and also for extending valuable help and assistance to the civil administration and the local population. Well, on second day of Khandu's visit, he took part in offering a Tenzhug or long life ceremony to His Eminence Khen Rinpoche. Pema Khandu was accompanied by various other ministers and officials during his visit to Tuting.